because jambu is more open and exposed in the bottom. It's also a different shape and has different feeling to it also. This is a little more dense feeling, whereas the wax jambu is like very light and fluffy. This also has a distinct looking top. Very good fruit. Wax jambu has very tiny seeds. This fruit has a seed like a rose apple. That's why they call this the watery rose apple.